The sounds of the spring equinox showers are gentle, and the wind on the willow bank blows in guests from afar. After the spring rain, Chinese people welcome the fourth solar term of spring, the spring equinox. In Chinese, spring equinox is Chun Fen, and the character Fen in this word has two meanings. One is an equal share of spring, and the other is dividing the daylight equally. In the solar term that signifies balance, young chef Xu Wentai has left the house early to start a day's journey of hunting his prey. Flavor.
俗话说，吃了春分饭，一天长一线，意思就是过了春分以后，白天的时间比夜晚更长。那在这个季节呢，我就有更多的时间去寻找更多的当季食材。徐
文泰 ，34 years old, came to Chengdu more than a decade ago to study catering, and he has a unique understanding of matching ingredients to seasons.
今年的成都呢，天气回暖比较晚，现在树上呢还挂着冬季成熟的柚子。这个时节的柚子呢，是水分和甜度刚好合适。现在我们去摘两个柚子，做一道大人和小孩都喜欢吃的零食。哎，这个可以，这个可以，这个很大。哎呀，这旁边这一个更大，我们要先把剪刀卡上去，啊，剪下来。这个季节的柚子就是要选这种皮黄斑少的，很有味道，很香。
Pomelo, originally from Southeast Asia, has been cultivated in China for more than 3,000 years. Pomelo is at its peak in the autumn and winter months. Because of its thick peel, it can easily be stored, which makes it a great ingredient for the winter and spring seasons.
现在我们柚子已经采摘完毕，既然是春天，那我们继续去寻找一个非常美丽的春季食材。
But there's a flower as white as a jade. Why look for orchids in this ancient place? With its three-dimensional, wide-spreading shape and its snow-white petals, the Yulan magnolia forms a beautiful backdrop to early spring in China.
春吃花，夏吃叶。玉兰花呢，它不仅好看，而且也好吃，非常的清香，有一股春天的味道。玉兰花呢，是一个很特别的花，先开花后长叶，所以说我们在采摘的时候，一定要按照这个花茎处进行采摘。这个玉兰花非常的娇嫩。而且容易氧化，所以说我们采摘下来后呢，要第一时间放到水里面浸泡上。
The seasonal fruit of the spring equinox, whether it is the sweet pomelo hanging high on the branches in the early spring, the Yulan magnolia, or the newly emerged chameleon plant, all exude the charm of freshness and direct appeal to the tongue.
俗话说春分到蛋儿俏，到了这个春分的时候呢，民间都有一个立蛋的游戏，这个游戏呢也就是为了迎接我们春天的到来。那今天这个鸡蛋呢，也是我们做菜的一个主要原材料。那我们今天准备的食材呢，有柚子，有白玉兰，有鱼腥草。那为了怕我们的玉兰花氧化变色，我们就先从第一道菜酥炸玉兰开始做起。我们现在把这个玉兰花花瓣进行清洗干净，食用玉兰花呢有助于睡眠和美容功效。接下来呢，我们打入一个鸡蛋，加入淀粉、食盐进行搅拌， 起锅烧油。
The mere thought of eating something served with flowers feels fancy. With the magnolia wrapped in a layer of creamy white, directly touches the warm oil, both taste and sight reach new heights of appreciation.
接下来我们做第二道菜，糖炒柚子皮。中国人讲究药食同源，而现在春季又是一个咳嗽的高发季节，而柚子皮富含丰富的维生素，同时也有止咳化痰的功效，在这个春季食用它是再合适不过的了。
Simple ingredients often require simple cooking methods, similar to how balance is pursued in the spring equinox. Just the right amount, no more and no less.The aroma of pomelo peel is fully stimulated by the constant high-temperature stir-frying until it takes shape.
鱼腥草呢也叫折耳根，是我们西南地区最喜欢的重口味食材之一。它的主要功效呢就是清热解毒，防止上火。春分时节呢也是折耳根最嫩的时候，所以这个时间呢吃起来的口感也是最好的。越简单的食材呢，我们的烹饪方式也就越简单，保留食材的更多更原本的味道，也能更体会我们食在当下的一种理念。
The spring equinox is the fourth solar term, dividing spring into two. The spring equinox is a solar term that is all about balance. It is a time when people enjoy the gifts of nature and the traditional custom of eating spring vegetables and the spring equinox. If you have a date, don't wait for summer. The spring equinox is the perfect time.